Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak. And they say, Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rhian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill Rhian before Rhian kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild the Valkyrie, who sleeps an enchanted sleep. Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rhian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild the Valkyrie.
What's she doing?
She's lighting a torch.
She's making light. She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe. What's her plan? What's she thinking? How's she going to get there?
Now she can.
Help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
There's still further to go. Go down. Go
Sigurd
down.
Learns that Brynhild had once disobeyed Odin, and so he had her punished. Stuck her with a sleep thorn and put her body within a rampart of burning shields. Only a man who knew no fear would ever reach her. But like me, Sigurd is fearless and passes through the flames just as I did and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes to fight amongst the gods in hell.
So. coming for you.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm coming.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. But maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, Lena.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shadow, listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. For without it, I fear you would have let go of his life. All this time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago.
Follow.
But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to the
mountain. He wants her to trust you.
As deep as we can go.
No.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him. Follow it.
You will not survive what is in there.
Trick me again.
You've been waiting.
I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Delian. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
She has to kill Hela. It's the only way. She has a sword. She can do it.
A sword that slays gods.
No, no, she can't. It's too dangerous.
She's too weak.
She has the sword.
She is rotten.
She can see it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken.
She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before.
She can't fix it.
She's done it before.
She can. She can. She'll do it again. How will she do it?
There must be a way.
Senua, you have to try.
Get to the gate.
She'll never make it.
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
She did it. How will she do it?
What will she do?
How's she going to find his actual self? Where does Ella keep her souls? How will she get it? What will Ella want in return? She must bargain.
No.
She'll kill Ella.
She cannot bargain with Ella.
She's not strong enough to kill Ella.
What does Ella want? No one can bargain with Ella.
What does Ella want? What can she give her?
She could give her her own soul.
No.
Her soul's rotting.
She'd rather die.
It's a worthless soul. But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul. What more could she give? A cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does.
She can feel the world climbing up her arm.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken. She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before. You have to fight on.
Be powerful.
The final battle.
Get his soul back. It's the final task.
Yes, it is.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world. And explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore. She can do it.
She can still see the secrets
of the gods.
She can think differently.
So special.
You can do anything.
She must see.
She has the sight. She can see her secrets.
Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world, and Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble, the dwarves will leave their stones, the frost giants will come from the east, the Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail. The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open. Northmen say that each god will do battle at Ragnarok. Odin will fight the monstrous wolf and be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok. For it is nigh.